Hey, get your man 01 back out in the garage. Today we're going to make a turntable for powder coating and painting. Make it very convenient to paint both sides of your part. So let's get busy on this project. So I've laid out two 14 inch circles on this board. Picked up a Lazy Susan bearing from Amazon. So I'll lay this out on these two circles and then we'll cut them out. Okay, so you're gonna take your bearing, you're gonna make sure that this hole lines up with your access hole for the bottom. Make sure you leave an access hole or you won't be able to put screws into the second plate. All right, guys, here we go. It's my rotisserie for painting. I can just put my project up on this stand and then paint or powder coat, whatever it is that I'm wanting to paint or powder coat. This is just a little throw together stand, but the rotisserie will come in real handy. Especially if you're trying to paint like helmets or something like that. I bought the bearing for the rotisserie. It's called a Lazy Susan bearing on Amazon. I got two of them for like $8. So simple, easy, quick project. But it'll be very handy when I go to paint and powder coat. That's it for this video. It was a short one. Thanks for watching. Please click that like and subscribe button. We'll see you in the next video.